the thyroid is econormal. The two nodules in the right lobe have echogenic figures. These are partly nonspecific ones, partly back wall cystic figures. There is a cystic nodule in the left lobe which presents back wall figures.